So I'm gonna adjust these glasses. The first thing that we need to start with is the bridge. So we're gonna bring it to the edge of the table. As you can see, these glasses both don't reach the edge at the same. One, this lens on the right is more forward than the one on the left. So this is called Xing. In order to adjust this, you have to heat the bridge, and we're going to push this lens back and this lens forward. See, now both lenses meet the edge of the table.
You know, I know the counting that money.